So it's day 16. I'm just doing a recap for today. I again did lengthening physiotherapy, had my bandage changes, and I'm also going to have my second X-ray tomorrow. My first X-ray was just an X-ray that I was discharged from the hospital from. But if you remember from an earlier video, the gap here was 7/16 of an inch. So if we measure here, I put the gap. I don't know if you can see that. Split it all the way up. That looks about just under an inch and a quarter on the left. And then we go to the right. It's about an inch and a quarter on the right. So I don't know, I'm still concerned that the fixators aren't working. It could be my concerns are not founded. I started out at 13/16 of an inch and now I'm an inch and a quarter. I was expecting a little more than that considering the surgery itself. I got 2 millimeters and then I have about 12 millimeters. This is my chart, actually. So I have almost 12 millimeters. Yeah, I have 12 millimeters under my belt, as far as this log is concerned. So I don't know, actually 11 and a half because the first day I only did two lengthenings. So 11 and a half plus two, that should be 13 and a half millimeters of lengthening. That I should have gotten. So I'm not sure if I've gotten that yet. Once I, verify, that I'm actually the fixators are working, I'm actually gaining height. Nothing's wrong. My motivation will be a lot higher, and my concerns will be less, more allayed, I guess. But I will make another video tomorrow, and I'll post the first X-ray. Tomorrow will be day 13 of lengthening, so I will post those results tomorrow. Thanks for watching.